Good morning. Look who's eating grass, laying down. Oh, and you got a little water. Aw. How you doing, Booty? You don't have to get up. You don't have to get up. Ugh. Oh. Oh. That is not easy. Oh, buddy. See his legs shaking? That might be the laminitis. Oh, sweetness. All right, let's get you some more medicine, okay? All right. Get you a little more medicine. You didn't have to get up for me, buddy. Eating a little grass is good. Oh, buddy. Get you some more pain meds. Look at those teeth. I think you're old. Oh. Painful, huh, buddy? It's painful. Oh, sweetness. I'm sorry. All right. Grass. There you go. Boogies in your eyes. I bet you have an infection. You feel very good. All right. I'll get you some grain. Get
some grain, please.
All right, hold on. A lot of pain on this one. A lot of pain. Pooping's good. Oh, some big old balls. Pooping's good. Oh, buddy. So if he stays in so much pain, we're gonna have to put him down. That's a lot of pain. A lot of pain. See, his legs are shaking. All right, I gotta put my phone down to give him some pain meds. Aww. Say thanks to everybody that saved you. Thank you. Look at those teeth. You got funny teeth. I think it's because you're old. I think you're really, really old. Hard time moving. Uh-huh. Very hard time moving. Oh, buddy. You're making me hurt. Yeah. Snot everywhere. Cannot walk. Those balls might have something to do with it. Jesus criminy. Yeah, you are a funny face one. Hard time walking. It's not his weight we're worried about. It's the pain in his legs. Maybe because he has laminitis. Who knows? We hope to get the vet out here Wednesday. Look at those feetsies. Long toes. Grass in the way. Lot of pain. Okay, buddy. Sorry guys, I don't know. I don't even know how he's standing. So hopefully Dr. Ramos is coming out on Wednesday. Keep a good thought. I don't want to say we'll have to euthanize him, but he can barely walk, people. Can barely walk. Me sad. Oh, Jesus.